going to make strawberry milkshake. Let's check ingredients to make the strawberry milkshake. Here I took some strawberries, milk, strawberry syrup to decorate the glass, sugar and freeze milk. First I put strawberries to the grinder. Then I pour the milk. Now I put 5 tablespoons of sugar. Now some freeze milk. Now close the lid and let it. Then I am going to decorate the glass. It is the strawberry syrup. Strawberry milkshake is ready. Let me check it how. Yummy! Keep watching my videos. I hope you would like it. Bye bye. Thank you.